Jafar's father asked Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu, when would Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam perform the Friday prayer? He said, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would perform the Friday prayer and then we would go to our she camels and let them relax. Abdullah in his narration has mentioned the sun passing the meridian. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1987.